As you can see here, in the top right corner, you have something called the popo meter. Now the popo meter is the police meter. So then, if you get too far on the popo meter, then there's gonna be some legal problems here. Okay, we don't want the popo meter to go up. We don't want that. Also, I have the ignorant meter, which is abbreviation for ignorant. You don't want to be ignorant either. Okay, so then make sure these two meters are staying way below what you have right here. All right. Okay. So then, let's continue. Okay, so let's say I try to leave out of here. Bruh, ain't got no clothes. MJ, I'm gonna start with the man in the mirror. Okay, here we go. So, how shall I floss today? Now listen very, very carefully. So I give you an audio reminder to remember because you're black. So then, let's get a raise of hands here. Which outfit do you think I should wear as being an African American in America?
A business casual.
A t-shirt or a business casual?
Business casual.
There you go. They're getting spot already. Okay then. May not forget Grace Brand, that's what Andy's doing. Don't want to make pictures in the back. To get them Air One sneakers. They're not sold out yet. Okay, we got our business casual on. We're nice and safe, and we're looking fly. All right, now we don't want to look around the area, and there's a book right here. Grab the master book. Okay. All right. Now, I only have three backgrounds ready so far, so the rest of it's going to look like, you know, regular RPG assets. They're all going to be placeholders for the real stuff, so it'll look more like this in the final product. Okay. All right. Go to the car or the whip. All right. So we're going to go to, where do you want to go? We want to go to the boot storage, which is not a knockoff of a Foot Locker at all. We're going to go to Grandma's house or Pastor Amy's house.
Go to Pastor's house.
The bunch of Christians, unbelievable. Okay, what should we listen to? Some hip-hop, some grimy hip-hop, some classical.
Classical hip-hop.
You're getting blacker already, guys. Wonderful. All right. So then we can talk to these people right here. Howdy. You're doing well. So here's the thing about it too. You'll have different interactions based on how you're dressed too. So this person right here, if I'm wearing a hoodie, might not even talk to me. Or it might run away from me or whatever. Okay? So there's different interactions for every single costume that you actually wear. Okay? Alright. And sometimes some people won't even appear unless you're wearing a certain outfit. So sometimes people will be like, what are you doing here with your hoodie on in this nice suburban neighborhood? You know? So, alright. Go in here. Go to Pastor's house. Did not yet quite have a graphic, but that's okay. Okay. Hey son, how you been? Good. This is a friend who is texting me right now, worried about it.
Hi, Becca.
I'm good. And here we go. All right, handing over the book. That's great. So, what did you learn from the book? So, do you want to be polite, or do you want to say, books don't change anything?
Books don't change anything.
I heard something about books, so I'm going to go ahead and go with this one. Books don't change anything. True. But they can't change you into the person that got it. Thank you so much, Flynn. Flynn is not texting me if I know my memo. Thank you, Flynn. This is why, whatever. But they can change you into the person that comes in power. Because the agent of change, if you receive the message, got it. Thank you, Flynn. I appreciate you like a punch in the face. All right. So, President Andy saying, isn't it amazing that we live in a country where we can make anything possible? I guess it is pretty swag, or what country is that? We have systemic racial problems. Which one?
Dude, it's a segregation problem!
Sure, but don't let that stop you. I guess you're right, or what oppression is all around us. But the cops are completely out of control.
The cops are out of control.
Sure, don't let that stop you. Oh boy, the interview is getting up there, boy. Yeah, be careful now. I guess you're right. Or how can a black man turn a blind eye to this crap? Once again, people want to text me in the middle of our presentation. So which one? One or two? Now you're going to cause problems. You just have to do your best and give no opportunity to be taken advantage of. Don't let it stop you. Fine. Or, that's not your quality, though. You sound like an Uncle Tom.
Fine.
I'm hearing more fines over here. This is what you're showing to kill all the time. That's your fault.